This is iPhone 5S LCD tester. So we take this LCD, we connect the big connector first, then we connect the small one, and we turn it on over here. Touch screen is good, and it goes through different screens, different colors. On this white one, you can hold this S1 button and you can make good look and see there is no spots, no damage anywhere. Then you can release it and it goes again through the screens.